Okay, it all started with this. Check this out. What is that, a gerbil? A hamster?
Guinea pig.
Guinea pig. Can't see all the haters when I got my love glasses on. So that is the meme sent by a baby brother to cheer up his older sis. It ended up sparking a whole new business idea and a revolution. So what do you know? The Love Glasses Revolution born right here in Arizona. It is a mission of kindness and love. So we have Tara here with us, the founder, and baby brother Brad, all the way in from Texas to be here. Talking about the Love Glasses, they are the heart-shaped glasses. And when you wear the glasses, you're also making a pledge. I'll talk about that in a minute. You guys have a new spring line. And Brad, you know, this was just a nice thing you did for your sis. Tell me about that day that she was feeling a little down and you sent her something.
Well, if my sister's feeling upset, then, you know, that makes me feel upset. So I was looking around on the internet. I found that meme. It fit perfect. And she's a good-hearted person, and I didn't want her to have to feel bad anymore.
Yeah.
So I sent it
out. Someone said something mean to you? It was because of your headscarf, right?
Yeah, it was a lot of things. In 2015, hate crimes were up, Muslims were not popular, political rhetoric. It was just a depressing time.
Yeah. So you put your shade on. Let's put our shades on.
Yeah.
We put our love glasses on.
We do.
And now we see each other through love. How long ago did you start this brand?
About 2016, and it was quite by accident. It was just to put it on and say, like, I'm going to go out in the world so people can't be mean to me.
Yeah.
And everyone was so nice.
The spring line is so nice.
It's
man,
amazing.
You guys have such fun things.
Let's start
right over here where you are. Tell me about this line right here. How running and men, women, children, everyone can wear them.
They're very reasonable, from $15 to $20. Our point is to get them out in the world so everybody can choose to see the world with love, starting with themselves. Yeah.
I have to look at myself with love too?
We got
even me? Okay.
These are a new line for we're bringing and debuting at the Pot of Gold Festival coming up, as you know.
So you're going to be out there.
Yeah, we're very excited.
Okay, so coming in hot, she has. They're not even here yet. Hot off the presses at the Pot of Gold Festival, which is next weekend.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Steel Indian School Park.
It is the glow. Are they light up?
The glow, yeah. We up-leveled because it's going to be night, and we want to wear our sunglasses at night.
So you're going, they glow. You turn them on and they glow.
Yes.
So they're lighted or they're glow in the dark, like a brake stick?
They have a charger. They light up. They're crazy. Those are our Glitz and Glam collection. Those were just in London Fashion Week. They made a Getty image out of those. I'll brag.
How did you get them there?
Yeah. This has all been organic. That's the crazy thing about this whole movement.
Okay, so I'm showing you. And apparently, I feel very, I don't know, what's that lady's name? Dom, something Dom.
Glitz,
Madame.
Glitz and Glam collection, that's what you're rocking.
Okay, the Love Glasses Revolution. When you put them on, you're also making a pledge, and that is?
The pledge is so simple. Choose to see the world with love. And it's just such a simple idea. We wanted to put it together, make it easy for people who, you know, the world needs love.
The world needs love, and we need you to see the world with love. You can find
starting with yourself.
What is the website?
MyLoveGlasses.com.
Okay, awesome. Well, I've got my Venmo up.